Yes, that was a brunette Taylor Swift kissing Scott Eastwood in her Wildest Dreams music video. Welcome to another edition of Clevver's Trophy Life. Taylor Swift just premiered her Wildest Dreams at the 2015 VMAs pre-show, and it is easily her sexiest video yet. Let's break down the top five highlights for you. Taylor Swift dropped her Wildest Dreams music video during the MTV VMAs pre-show, and it has everyone talking. This entire video is about a romance that blossoms between two actors on a movie set. The relationship gets pretty steamy off camera and then comes crashing down, leaving Taylor heartbroken. Bet we can expect another song. Let's check out the top five highlights from Wildest Dreams. Kicking off the countdown at number five is Taylor and Scott's first kiss in the video. These two would actually make a really good-looking couple in real life. Oh wait, there's that whole Taylor Swift dating Calvin Harris thing. Sorry, Scott. The number four highlight from Wildest Dreams is definitely when Taylor and Scott get into a heated argument. But this is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. One thing we can all learn from this clip, don't mess with Taylor. Not that we needed a clip to realize that. The number three highlight from this video is when Taylor and Scott take a plane ride together. How epic is this shot? Standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Coming in at number two is Scott kissing another girl right in front of Taylor. She looks so sad in this clip. And coming in at number one is Taylor and Scott making out in a bed. I think every girl in America just fainted. Yep, this is definitely the sexiest music video Taylor's ever done. Take a look at this clip. Closer in the room, and his voice is a familiar sound. We also gotta give a shout out to Joseph Kahn, who directed the video. He totally crushed it, wouldn't you say? What do you think about Taylor's Wildest Dreams video? What was your favorite part? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. Plus, click right over here to Nicki Minaj's VMA performance. Thanks for watching Clevver Trophy Life. I'm Jake Wetter, and I'll see you next time. Did you miss the VMAs? Click to the left to watch Justin Bieber's performance, then click to the right to see Demi Lovato's VMA performance.